Hong Kong.
There were a lot of crazy times, man. I can't even begin to describe them to you. You had Lau Kwai Fong, Wan Chai, the protests. To be honest, they've all melted together into one exhilarating feeling. But there's one place, one man I will never forget. Let me tell you about Mr. Wong.
It was my second day in Hong Kong, so September 28th, actually. I was like hanging out with my roommate, and he said it's a really cool place.
Yeah, it's my fifth time here. And actually, I heard about it before I came here, because I had a friend who was here 1 year before me. They told me about this place called Mr. Wong's, where there was free beer, free food, all like for 80 Hong Kong dollars. I was like, dude, crystals.
And this place like has been known for like ages. Like everybody texted me whenever like a blog story on Instagram about like Mr. Wong's, like, you know, everybody's like, hey, I've been there, like random people from like freaking Kansas.
It's just very chill, it's basic. You don't really need much to have fun.
Like, you have to pay 80 Hong Kong dollars, which is like 10 US dollars.
And it was basically when you Google it, then on Google Maps you get this Ching Chong, cotton balls, sex dungeon.
And only white people come here. Basically, you arrive here around 6, no, around 7, 8, because it gets packed. Then you drink as much as you can.
But I did have a bad experience once. At the end of the broccoli, we found a cockroach.
I wouldn't trust this place. I think like my first impression of this place is like something is going on.
A couple days before, we watched The Hangover Part 2, I think. And he reminded me about this Chinese Mr. Chow. Yeah. You know, always crazy, fucked up guy. Just like always laughing and, you know, just funny guy.
He always laughs at his jokes.
Oh, yeah.
And, like, He's like a dad.
I think he's so funny.
I came from upstairs and we asked again for Mr. Wong. And he fought like for 2 seconds and he said, I'm Mr. Wong. And he was like really suspicious.
And probably a bit criminal.
Alright, I haven't gone deep into it though, but I've heard that it's money laundering. After it, I heard that this place was doing like some money laundering or something.
It's hard to tell because a lot of people here, so 80 Hong Kong dollars times 150 maybe, a lot of money.
The operation would be linked with the cans of beer they sell.
Hong Kong is known for money laundering.
He doesn't really follow a lot of certifications or like hygienic standards.
Actually, he enjoys making people drunk.
Run by mafia, probably.
That no one really knows who Mr. Wong is. Exactly.
Yeah, I don't think that.
Canton Province. Small village.
When did you come to Hong Kong?
1997. Like a lot of 1979.
Okay.
1979. I'm really young, really chill. Yeah.
Why did you leave China?
Freedom.
Have you been back to China since you left?
Long time ago.
I
did not go to China.
You don't want to go there?
Sometimes I love freedom. And I don't like there are so many camera, and you know, and I always go to fighting. I bring my lamps, bloodless. you know, government, there's a food and health department. If they come to my restaurant, trouble me, I close in here, I'm over here. But always, you know, police kiss my ass.
Really?
Government kiss my ass. I love you. So, if I don't trouble me, so I close in the restaurant, I'm over here. This is 6 years. Yeah, but this is before other restaurants, other location, 16 years, over 10 more years, since and four students, British, since they are kind of my restaurant, and a few days, maybe two more days, and the evening, 10 students from the British, kind of my restaurant.
Really?
Yeah, British. And then every day, many, I think maybe 200, 300, maybe over 300, over. But I never count, I don't know how many. So I work here, they all the staff will follow me long time.
How many people are working here? How many staff do you
have? I think maybe 12 and 13, I don't know.
13?
Sometimes 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock. Every day, day by day.
Long days.
Yeah, long days, long life.
Do you like it?
Really, really tired.
Yeah, tired?
Yeah, tired. Really, really tired. I see one more, see one. This is my sister. What I can tell you, my sister. Yeah, okay. This is your job. Your choice is your job. You have the joy inside. you are yourself, the emotion, you take it the other way. You must imagine doing this good. You understand?
You choose to enjoy it because it's your job.
Yeah, but sometimes you're really, really tired.
Yeah.
You're really, really tired. Yeah, and I go back home, cannot dinner, only drinking.
Yeah.
Drinking some soup. Not beer, soup, only soup. Campbell soup, good. I go back home, Campbell soup. Yeah, good. Yeah. Really good. And cheap and good. Yeah, I always go back home, Campbell soup, and there's some noodle inside. Oh, was it? Delicious.
I like your place, Mr. Wong. It's very nice.
No, too small.
You think it's too small?
Small. It's all that. This is from Germany or from many years.
Yeah.
This is from the best friend from this Finnish.
Mm-hmm.
This is over 10 years cooking for them.
The
Swiss lamb. Now this is for your Swedish. Now this is for German. This is students. They sue the mommy for me. This is from Canada. I don't know. Canada is honey.
Mm-hmm.
Honey? Honey?
Syrup.
Huh?
Syrup. Yeah, maple syrup.
Yeah, I don't know. They sue them for me. Yeah, I never drinking.
Yeah. Can you tell us a bit about these teachers?
They sue them for me.
The students and these?
All the students for me.
Really?
Yeah, all
what
the students.
What did it say? Dear Mr. Wong, thank you for being here.
Yeah, all the students. And I did it for German. I don't know, there are some students that come back within me, I will forget. They are all changing a lot. People are so slang, now changing a lot, I don't know. Oh, yeah. For myself, I like the movie,
yeah.
Apollo 13.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, I have a free time, I like listening and reading.
Yeah.
But music, my favorite is Beethoven.
Oh.
I love
Beethoven. Can you put it on the speaker so we can listen?
Wow, Beethoven, really good, really good. Yeah.
You can put it on?
Huh?
Put it in the...
What?
Really hit it off, and from then on out, like, I got here, it was May 2017, and then from May to August, I was here probably 3-4 times a week, whether it was for lunch or dinner. So you come here at lunchtime, and it's pretty dead, and so he'll just sit at a table with you, have a couple of beers, like, offer you some wine, offer you some vodka, to like his specialty drink menu, I guess, which is also included. But he'll talk about you with anything, really. Like, he has a wide range of topics he'll bring up, and he's really personable, really wants to get to know the people that are coming in. Everybody else who works here, I think they're along the same lines. Like, the other employees are all relatively lovely, except for the kind gent who sometimes urinates in the sink. But besides him, I think they all have a great time here.
I mean, you look at it tonight, it's a Wednesday night, absolutely packed.
these protests have been going on. You look at other restaurants, they're closing early. Other restaurants are just staying closed completely. Mr. Wong's obviously unaffected. And so, like, with a rhetorical question, how does he make money? And so that's like, that's a big topic. Like, whenever I meet people here, it's like, how is this real? Like, how has he been running this operation for, what, 5+ years? And he's making money. And like, you see so many people, like, they finish their food, finish drinking like 10, 12 beers, just get up, walk away without paying. Like, cash only, never know.
What do you think? How does he make money? Seems like you have a lot of friends in Hong Kong.
Many. I always gonna protest. So many police below me. Yeah. I gonna protest. So many police below me. Hi, boss, come and protest. Yeah, good on. Police.
You know the police?
So many police below me. Yeah.
What time do you normally get home after work?
Me?
Yeah.
I mean, my fitness is there. Maybe sometimes 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock a.m. Yeah, and go back home.
And you get to work at what time in the morning?
Morning when they are holiday, my staff holiday, I wake and 5:30 morning.
Damn, so you get you get like 5 hours of sleep every night or?
No, three hours and more every day. But I feel time feeling this tired, but now really, really tired sometimes.
Do you ever have time to party yourself?
Huh?
Do you have a party? Like drink and have a good time? Or?
No party.
No party?
We are party, I don't know. Yeah. I don't like parties.
You don't like parties?
I don't know, we are party. Really so waste of time. No, I feel that my young are always working.
You've always been working?
Since my 18 years, 17 years old, I go to business.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I go to, and then before I go to work in a factory, selling the frozen meat.
Frozen meat?
Frozen meat, selling the pork, beef.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Seafood, mm-hmm. Frozen. Mm-hmm. You know frozen?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, selling, yeah. You know American Tyson food.
Okay.
You know Tyson?
Maybe.
Tyson food.
No, I don't think I know, no.
You know, why you don't know American number one factory? Making a chicken wing, pork.
I didn't know that.
Selling Tyson.
Tyson chicken nuggets. Crispy on the outside, juicy on the inside. And now made with 100% all natural ingredients.
Never heard about it. Sorry.
You look American.
No, I'm Spanish.
So you don't know. You only smoke. You only horses ball. You only low horses ball from IKEA.
Yeah.
Exactly. Same idea.
He always laughs at his jokes.
Oh yeah.
And like, he's really like good at that.
He's so fun. Yeah.
Oh, the restaurant looking.
No, it's always packed with people.
No, really tired. Only I continue in there today. Only caring your students for their stay, for their safe, and a lot is expensive. When student don't come in, I will close in my restaurant.
Yeah.
And then I like service and help you other people.
To be honest, it's a bit of a facade. It's impossible to just like handle, like to really, really get some like profit from this shit, you know?
So my dad's a pastor.
Oh yeah.
And so my dad was telling him, oh, I run a church, everything like that. He's like, oh, I'm a Christian too, you know?
Yeah, call your father. Miss all the girls, American girls. Come in.
Oh, you teach you jump up.
Okay. Yeah, the church. Oh, they're pretty girls. Come in. I believe in God. I sit down. My God. Oh, Jesus.
You need
I waste every day. Waste every time. Only for money. money for you other people. We are making a lot of money at Hong Kong. Only public is making a lot of money. And the restaurant, and working, not a lot of money.
No?
Only for your eating food and drinking and happy.
You don't make a lot of money?
No. Sometimes you lose the money.
Really? You lose money?
Yeah.
why do you do it? Why do you do this? Why do you keep having this? Restaurant.
So tired. So I run in the restaurant continue every year. Beautiful students.
For students?
Yeah, we have lots of camps of the students are closing. Bye-bye, I will retire. Students, you go to LKL, go to Wangzhai, dangerous and expensive. You understand? Only for my hair, I for there cheaper, and then you get on here, building your friendship, different country of friendship. You understand? When you only half a year, when you and my restaurant change your email, you building friendship, and support your anybody in the future. You understand?
I understand.
And any restaurant get money. You understand? But for myself, money, I will phone call Jesus. Yeah, get my money. I sell property.
You sell property.
Money, only taking food, yeah. Yeah, you care money, anybody love money. I love money too. Really love, I love money. But love for my life. You understand?
What is important to you?
My favor?
Yeah, for you.
For important. My thinking.
Thinking? And what do you think about?
Thinking. Sometimes midnight, thinking anything. Sometimes ask yourself, where you come from? And then you finish there, where are you going to? Imagine. You understand?
Imagine, yeah.
Yeah, imagine. Somebody imagine. Only the time you stay here, when you are finished here, you don't know where you are going to. You don't know. What, so, you don't waste your ever time. You don't only some things use waste your life. Because so many different country of students, they're very smart students, different country of students come to my restaurant, they are low Hong Kong. You understand? Yep. Maybe for the restaurant, maybe for Hong Kong. So, some people are really good, yeah, memory of Hong Kong, and live in Hong Kong, memory of Hong Kong. They are, and they are go back their country, talking with their friends. They are good, Hong Kong. It's good for Hong Kong, you understand? Mm-hmm. This is not myself. I'm doing some for all the Hong Kong.